Hello, it's Michael from the Bacteo team here, and we're in the lab for a short video on testing out your UVC lamp. What we want to establish today is whether your lamp is genuine UVC or not. Now, germicidal UVC lamps have become much more popular recently. As a result, there are a lot of fake lamps out there. So I want to show you three really simple ways that you can tell you've got a genuine UVC lamp. First of all, looking at the light tube. Secondly, testing out with a UVC test card. And finally, using a good old-fashioned banana. Let's get started. So the very first thing you should look for is what kind of light tube you have. Now, of course, there are UVC lamps that use LED lights, but they're not very powerful at all. So most UVC lamps will have a light tube like this. Now, there are a couple of key features to look for to show that you've got a genuine UVC light tube, like this one by Philips, which the Bacteo uses. First of all, it should be clear. UVC light tubes use quartz glass, which actually allows the UVC through. Other types of UV light tube, particularly UVA, that you'd use in a tanning salon, they might be colored, like purple or dark blue. So that's a clear sign that it's not actually UVC. The UVC light tube should be clear like this. Also, don't forget to check the quality of the light tube. This is a Philips UVC light tube that offers 95 watts of light. So have a check of the light tube first to see that it's genuine UVC. The second way that you can check you've got a genuine UVC lamp is with one of these, a UVC indicator card. These are really simple to use and you can reuse them multiple times. All that happens is when this card is exposed to genuine UVC light, you'll see the letters UVC light up in green. Let me show you now how that's going to work. To do this, I'll put on my jacket and some protective eyewear. Please always protect yourselves when you're using your UVC lamp. So I have my safety gear on. I'm just going to switch on the lamp quickly and show you how to use this UVC card. So I've turned the lamp on and it will come on in a second. And what you'll see is this area light up with the letters UVC in green. There we go. You can see those letters clearly displayed. So that's another simple way to test that you've got a genuine UVC light. By contrast, if we shine this lamp, which is just a blue LED lamp, it's not UVC at all. As you can see, those letters don't shine up. So this card tells you if it's genuine UVC or just a simple colored lamp like this. A third and final way that you can test you've got genuine UVC lamp is with a simple banana and some black tape. All you need to do is put a couple of pieces of black tape over the banana and then leave it in front of your UVC lamp for about 15 to 20 minutes. What will happen is you'll see the parts of the banana that were exposed to the UVC light will turn dark brown, whereas the parts which weren't will stay the same color. So that's it, three simple ways that you can test at home whether you have a genuine UVC lamp or not. Now, there's something else you might want to think about, which is this, a dosimeter. This piece of equipment you can use to actually test how strong your UVC lamp is. And we have a full video which tests the Bacteo tower lamp against a couple of other lamps, showing how powerful and effective it can be, along with a couple of other experiments as well. So stay safe, do be sure to check out our other videos, and thanks for watching.